It's por tu culpa, pendejo.
Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
hey, Vargas.
Cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás.
De él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
¿No escuchaste?
¿Qué estás mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? These cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Tell you what, let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, we can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Eat it just over there. Or the work table. By the crates.
All right, let's do that again. Piece of cake. Gear. And there's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Gear. And there's the prison cell. How do I get up there? gear. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Gear. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? I need my gear. And there's the prison cell. How do I get up there? There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Bingo. Now we're in business.
अबे भाई कितने गंदे हो तुम दिख रही रहा मैंने लिखा भी है नो कमेंट्री स्ट्रीम तब भी मेरा मुंह खुलवाओगे नाइट बोर्ड बोल रहा है चुप हो जाओ भाई शांति से स्ट्रीम ना करने देना वो जिंदगी में
Here we go.
भाई क्या गिरा हुआ इंसान है, हेल्प कर रहा था उसमें भी गाली दे। अरे तो मैंने लिखा तो कैसे पूछ सकते हो, मैं आपका वेलकम नहीं कर रही जबकि मैंने लिखा है ऊपर कि नो कमेंट्री स्ट्रीम। ये फेंकेगा कैसे? वही तो कर रही हूँ। भाई गिर मत जाइयो तो अब। चलो अब वापस शांत हो जाओ। ये रोप वाला बड़ा गंदा लगता है मुझे। भाई पीछे से, मैं पीछे से मत, भाई मैं वही कर रही हूँ। LB तो है ही, क्या है? अबे छोड़ क्यों देते हैं ये? थोड़ा सा गिर जा भाई, पानी के बीच में गिर जा। तो खुद से छोड़ रहा, मैं नहीं छोड़ रही, साफ सी बात। इससे मच बेटर गाइस। हाँ गिर, क्या है ऊपर कैसे जाऊँ? लग तो नहीं रहा यहाँ से जाएगा ये। मैं तो आपसे बात करने आता हूँ, उसमें भी कमेंट्री नहीं होगा तो फिर क्या होगा? चलना उधर, भाई मेरे मेरे से गधा इंसान देखा तुमने? अरे यार बी मैं वापस से प्रेस नहीं करूंगी, फिर बी से वो छोड़ देता है।
Slide down there. Top it. Post.
Skeet.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
भाई सेकिरो में ना मैं ऑलरेडी दो बॉस खत्म कर चुकी हूँ, और मुझे किसी ने बोला था कि मैं बॉस को मार नहीं पाऊंगी। मजाक था क्या? वो आज मुझे वीडियो भी डालनी याद आ गया, मुझे फर्स्ट बॉस मार दिया गाइस मैंने। ला जाना कहाँ है? अरे उसमें फाइट है ना, इसलिए उसको कंट्रोल करना इजी होता है, इतना कुछ है नहीं। अरे रास्ता वस्ता कहाँ से है? ऊपर कुछ है क्या? नहीं लूंगी हिंट भाई, बिना हिंट के ना काम चलता मेरा। तो पानी पानी है। पानी में धक्का दे दूं?
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Find a way up. Barely believe this place is still standing. Spawn sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here. Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
अबे फेंक लेना। अबे ये थोड़ा सा पागल है क्या? भाई मैंने जो बोला वही करा है, अब बकवास मत करो तुम, ठीक है मेरे साथ। जिसको होल्ड करूंगी तो वो छोड़ेगा नहीं। जब इसको तोड़ना ही था।
Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Part of the symbol. Ah, here's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. Not it. It's not this one either. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Nothing. Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10. Say again. The Scorpio sign and a Roman numeral too. Ten and two. X and I. Would you look at that? Digna. Guess this is it. Time to head back. That first step.
मैं तो बोल रहा हूँ जंप करना मुझे. भाई मुझे लगा नीचे खा ली है.
Down we go.
ये क्यों पकड़ लिया बेटे? मुंह गिर जा. ये बढ़िया.
Down we go.
जब समय ना आए तो कीबोर्ड यूज कर लो.
Huh. Now what? Careful.
Why bhag jaldi wo tu? भैया तो चिल्ला भाई, मैं नहीं चिल्ला सकती आज. चिल्लाया ना, कहाँ जाना है? एक कुत्ते जाना कहाँ है? उधर देख. नीचे गिरना है क्या? गिर
गया. See Rafe do that.
खुशी देखो उसकी.
Ah, goes my shoulder.
ये क्या? वापस तो आ गई उधर.
There's Vargas. I want a gut. I want in. I'll give you in. Now we're talking. Ugh.
you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago. Any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. Talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Pero decir, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti,
Jesus, they weren't you.
Forget you, all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat. Right now, let's get on to more important things.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Right, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shuttle. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, Nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar.
¡Aquí no sales!
You know why?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
भाई मेरा कंट्रोलर ही बंद हो गया. हैं? भाई मेरा कंट्रोलर हो गया. कंट्रोलर ऑफ इसलिए मार रहा था तुमसे.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
I say, I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. I'm willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Your 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. Any of you ever cross me again?
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it. Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window!
Hurry up! Yes!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guard.
Down this way!
What about you, Chorda? Through
here! Oh, stop! Watch yourself! Oh, crap! Over there! To the left! And go! This way. No, wait.
धक्का मारा भाई इसने हरामपुर के पीछे रह गए.
Everywhere.
Fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, I'll stay out of business for a while, huh?
Oh, shit. Guard!
Hold on, amigo. Great! Good to see you. Get down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet. Let's keep searching over there. Mind us. There it is.
Come on! And don't try to cross.
Oh,
hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Come on, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate! Your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Have it your way.
God, no. Okay. Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam. I'm coming.
Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, I might watch you down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it. Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, red color. Maybe hit the rocks tough before something.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it. It's beat up, but intact. Well, the axles are in good shape. I'd say we use them to lift the whole thing.
Sounds like a plan.
Thank you. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
Ah, the crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one.
अरे खींच ले भाई, छोड़ भी नहीं रहा ये। अरे ये छोड़ भी नहीं रहा उसको। अबे भाई छोड़ नहीं रहा है उसे।
Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
हम बड़े जल्दी याद आ गया कि उसे छोड़ना है।
Then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
Hey, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
मैं देख रहा सर्वर पर कुछ लोग आपको बुली कर रहा था। मुझसे बुली कौन करेगा ये बताओ पहले। ए उसे उठाना शोबू। तुझे उठना नहीं आता? Hello guys, I'm under the water.
All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
एक और डब्बा, वो तो
try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
Yep.
Oh, ये छोड़ दिया उसने गधा. भाई मुझे पानी पसंद नहीं है. मुझे बड़ी इरिटेट लगता है पानी में काम करना. ऊपर हो जिसको लगाएगा कैसे. मैंने कहा स्पैम किया. अरे ये हुक कैसे लगा. अबे फिटे मुंह. गेंशिन में भी पानी वाला जो था ना पूरा, मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं पसंद था वो. ऊपर जा. ओ इसे घुमा के पूरा डालना.
Trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Sigiro ka pahunche ab do jagah khatam karti. Mera matlab pehla wala khatam kar diya, fir mera haath kat chuka hai, fir mere haath pe kuch usre laga diya, fir uske baad ek aur aata hai. Done. Kaisi lag rahi hai? खजाना ढूंढने तो बताती हूँ फिर.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
जाए बाय बाय. इसको ऊपर तक लेके जाना है. कैसे लेके जाएगा ये भाई. ये हवा में क्यों नहीं उड़ रहा है. तू उड़ ना. डब्बा लेके हवा में नहीं जा सकता है क्या. तुम मोटा है. भाई इसको हवा में कैसे उठाऊं? सारे बटन दबा दिए भाई मैंने अब। Oh, I see. It's tap tap.
Come on, come on. There you go. Cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will
you? You got it. Going up.
भाई क्या वाइब्रेट कर रहा है कंट्रोलर।
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Oh, better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? The smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
That's not ice cube bottle.
Done. Man, I wish they move all this to computers. Let's wrap this up later. My heel.
Come on, let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Care to do the honors?
Swing away!
Hard to go.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
And I'm all be okay, but I who.
Wow. Look at that. Struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure they don't want to just melt it down, make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No, not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna
do the paperwork, and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. Tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
No, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me.
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrowed down the search area. Would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others. Climbed your big brother some years back. Stranger things I've collected along the years. Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Francis and his elaborate puzzles. Shambhala. Miss you, pal. Killed each other for a piece of this. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. Now This was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe. Not really my style anymore. Yeah.
अबे भाई ये क्या बच्चों लेके शूट किसको करना है वो इससे एम करना कितना डिफिकल्ट है
so long. Time's over.
Controller kaise chal raha badhiya.
See you next time.
Game aata hai controller ke sath haan bahut zyada. Abhi wo ship wala tha na jo shuru mein bilkul starting mein jo ship se marna hota hai. Bhai kya hai ye? Vibrate ho raha hai kya bada tagda. बहुत ज़्यादा अनचार्टेड में तो बहुत ज़्यादा ही वाइब्रेशन दे रहा है सिगिरो में नॉर्मल है
well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just
भाई मुझे खाना खाना है
No, yeah, sure thing.
Beer. क्या पी ले भाई अब पिलाऊं भी मैं तुझे वरम वरम तो नहीं करना
Finish it?
Yeah. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right?
Pasta karya.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was it then?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was.
रुक नाम है कुछ लेके आई खाने को.
Ah. What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh. Yeah. Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one? Flights in Bangkok. That are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
Right, I'm sorry.
No, it was Valiant.
I was in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for it?
Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat you high school.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay. Watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go. Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right, I got it. Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
अबे ये क्या है? गेम के अंदर गेम?
And the circle button is your spin attack. Okay, run away from the...
Oh, oh!
Huh?
Why do you keep doing this?
Because I'm really great at it.
Why?
I don't know why people get into video games.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Oh!
What happened?
You fell in the pit.
I don't know.
Jump kis se maarne ke hain?
Climb back up.
My game ke andar game khel rahe ho.
I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Last life. You gotta make it count.
Oh, I so got this.
Nice.
Huh?
Use your spin attack.
Oh.
But jump. Jump.
Stop yelling at me.
Jump.
Ooh! Well,
he didn't jump far enough.
Arre bhai. Video game.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh. You gotta be kidding me.
You damn had it. Ghar aa gaye kya?
Give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Are you gonna start the smack talking
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier on.
Nope, just keep talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do
telling.
In real life?
What do you think about that?
Huh? Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Not open yet.
I just woke up.
We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height.
Bro.
A little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they...
He's in there.
Put me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. No. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Yeah. Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right. Slow down. Hey, have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Is he on a stream? He bought software and controller for it. Is skill your software?
Start with the best part.
इसके लिए क्या करना है?
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. He did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay. I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and, we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring.
I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? Talking about what kind of trouble?
Is the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Rain tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. Guards. They're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs. I mean. Wives to go home to. What do we got?
गर्मी हो गई भाई कितनी.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
It's if I get out of here.
I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it. I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time. Which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos.
Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al
plan. Fantastic.
How long have you had this planned? Since the moment I set foot in this place.
It's hard to keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de madera a la puerta. Nunca saldrás de aquí. Jesus.
These
men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
इसमें भी ट्विस्टेड में और इसने गन दे दी है कंट्रोलर से तो ओरना एम लेके था मेरा
हेक्टर यू डू दैट एंड यू स्टार्ट अ गॉडडैम रायट एग्जैक्टली हागलो
भाई गन वन के सीन कितने हैं वो बताओ भाई गन के इतने सीन नहीं होने चाहिए ना तो ये ही मार लेंगे मैं इनके पीछे पीछे भागती हूँ तो मुझे कवर कर लेना हाँ ये मार देंगे ये कवर कर ये है ना हाँ जंप कर ले तो उसको वो क्या कर टेक कवर गेम है पूरी गन अरे यार कंट्रोलर से नहीं खेलना है मुझे भाई वो वहां तक तो एम पहुंचेगा भी नहीं मेरा इससे ट्राई करती हूँ इससे भी नहीं हुआ तो फिर कुछ दिक्कत है ओए ये क्राउच किससे होता है अच्छा ठीक है शिफ्ट इसलिए मैं अरे अब भाई खड़ा हो ना मैं अपने बंदे मार रही हूँ क्या गोलियों के लिए तो गोलियां खत्म ए चोमू
Yeah, I see. Damn it.
Why? ये अपना बंदा है किसका बंदा अपना ही बंदा है बे
So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
कोई माउस हिला सकते हैं इस कंट्रोलर क्या हिलाएंगे थोड़ी
Samuel, get behind something. What? Why? Just do it.
और ये ऐसे क्यों चल रहा है बे मर मर के तो
Samuel, get behind cover.
ओ
My ears are ringing, but I'll live. Estamos bien. Las camionetas están en camino. Muy bien. Y este grito.
मेरी गन क्यों नहीं स्विच हो रही है वाली हाँ वो भाई शिफ्ट से भागते हैं ना फटाफट ये शिफ्ट से कुछ और कर रहा है
Yeah, almost.
खत्म हो गया मेरा कंसर्न. ए बचाना. हाँ भाई बता देता ना पहले, अब मैं भाग जाती हूँ. मुझे पहले पता नहीं था कि ये फोड़ने वाला है. ये हट ना, मुझे भी कवर लेना है भाई. तुम्हें तो कुछ कर धर नहीं रहा है. भाई जंप इधर. हीरो अगली एंट्री ले रही थी तभी गोलियां खत्म होनी थी. गेम में कुछ ज्यादा ही फिजिक्स अप्लाई हुआ है तो हम उसे इग्नोर कर देंगे. फूट जा. मैं आगे जाऊंगी फूट जाएगा क्या. अबे यार शिफ्ट से भागता है. चल हट. कंट्रोलर का टायर. कहाँ है वो. ये मशीन मार रही है. मर गई मैं. मैं बताती हूँ भागती हूँ मैं भाई. हाँ इसके पीछे भागेगी क्या. गाइज तुम मुझे लाइव देख रहे हो तो तुम देखते मैं क्या कर रही हूँ. ये मशीन टूटती नहीं है क्या. ओए रास्ता कहाँ से है. हमने जेल की ऐसी तैसी कर दी. अरे बाद में जाओ, हम तो भाग गए। हाँ सर, देख लो करने की। अरे आपको नहीं मतलब ये फिजिक्स वाली। जो भी हुआ मजा आया।
Sleep in a real bed. Yeah. Find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Seems like a pretty good start.
Yeah. It is.
What are you doing?
So, how long do you think?
Watermelon wali ko liya.
Retrieve Avery's treasure.
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
Mamma mia. आखिरी पास्ता खाया क्या? आखिरी पास्ता।
You said you know where it is.
डायलॉग ही भूल गया ना था।
Yeah, I do. Okay, but listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it. Okay, but I've got some very solid
keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time. Let me help you. You
see,
the problem is, I'm having all these doubts in my mind. How long? People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run, try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. Been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Vamos. When I find it,
then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect.
Buena suerte, Samuel.
Lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off. And...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
It's
Really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
Is it just the St. Dismas cross?
Or is it because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one. Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Yeah. And where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know, like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this
sort
of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's gotta be another way.
Game paid hai kya? Haan, ye toh PS ki game hai na.
Certainly not with Alcazar.
भाई 2 मिनट रुकना कि मैं खा के आऊं क्या?
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but it's like I'm gonna take that.
Steam पे भी है. Steam पे है 3,500.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high class low life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it.
आगे मज़े में तो जा रहा हूँ पढ़ने. भाई किसी के एग्जाम ही नहीं खत्म हो रहे हैं क्या?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you been thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan
is completely beaten? No, because he won't. I'll take PS5. After that, what I'll say at home, कि इसके अंदर खेलने के लिए मुझे गेम चाहिए, उसके लिए अलग से पैसा देना है तुमको, तो फिर देख रही हूँ कितने चार्टे बढ़ने वाले हैं मुझे घर से.
Good. Say it. What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us.
Eventually. Come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
आपके तो दोस्त आपको जैसे तैसे मिल जाएगी, हमारा के हाँ कौन से दोस्त है जो मुझे गेम लेके दे रहे हैं? क्या होगा, यही होगा कि गेम चलो मैं खरीद भी लूँगी, फिर ये होगा मैं पास कर दूँगी आगे, जैसे मैंने एक गेम खेल ली फिर जिसके वजह से PS5 है मैं उसको पास कर दूँगी ले खेल ले। यही हो सकता है, मेरे भले का पता थी, मैं आगे भला जरूर कर दूंगी। पहले हम खाएंगे फिर हम खेलेंगे। नहीं समझा। जैसे मैंने गेम ली, जो भी उसकी CD बाय करी, फिर आगे जिसके पास भी PS5 होगा तो मैं उसको गेम पास कर दूंगी, वो वाले की खेलने हो तो खेल लो। जैसे मैंने कोई भी लेटेस्ट गेम बाय करी है, अगले के पास नहीं है तो उसको खरीदने की ज़रूरत नहीं होगी। काश कोई मुझे ऐसे PC गेम दे दे, मुझे लेने तो मैं दे दूंगी, या मैं खुद खेल लूंगी फिर, बोला तो आगे पास कर दूंगी। सीडी वाले पे PS अटकेगा क्या? ये वाला पास्ता टेस्टी है। उसके लिए मुझे कौन से क्लास की डिग्री करनी पड़ेगी आपके पास से गेम लेने के लिए? कोई भी नहीं, है पता क्या मुझे मैं नहीं देखती आगे कौन है क्या है मेरे साइड से सब खुश रहे भाई साफ सी बात मैं तो खुद अपने दोस्त को बोला था भाई जिस दिन मेरा काम जो भी होगा सेट हो गया ना तो मेरी जिम्मेदारी कि तेरे को तुझे जो भी चाहिए होगा मैं तेरे को ला दूंगी तू चिंता मत करियो मतलब कोई भी हो मुझे मुझे फर्क नहीं पड़ता नहीं मैं रेडी रहती हूँ भाई सब पर खुद की इतनी किस्मत खराब है मैं खुद की मदद नहीं कर पाती आगे फिर मैं क्या करूँगी इसलिए मेरे पास जितना होता है मैं आगे पास कर देती हूँ आराम से ओए ये क्या है ओए गाड़ी देख ओ भाई लैम्बोर्गिनी और कौन सी गाड़ी खड़ी है भाई ये वाइट वाली रोल्स रॉयस है क्या ओ भाई किसका घर है ये गाइस लो देख लो मेरा फ्यूचर घर अच्छे से देख लो होटल वोटल है क्या ये भाई बस इधर तबाही मत मचा देना तुम लोग अच्छी जगह है पंगे मत लेना
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? Sights are
more enjoyable
that way. Oh, so this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
यहाँ से भी जा सकता था. जंप पे क्या मार रहा है?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. नहीं तो मैडम ये बोल के हमें भी आप अमीर बना दे रहे हो पता ये कौन सी जगह लग रही है अरे यार मैंने एक सीरीज देखी थी ठीक है सेम डिट्टो ऐसा ही था मतलब ऑब्वियसली इन्होंने किस जगह की तो चीजें चुए ये बताना आगे कहाँ जाना है तू लेके आया मेरे को तू बता कहाँ जाना है चला लेके जा
रहा है
यार मेरे को ये बड़ी गंदी लगती है ये चीज मेरे पे है वो अभी भी वो गोल गोल घुमाने वाला या नहीं है या कूद के भर जाओ ए कुछ दे ना
There's that exposed beam underneath.
You think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
Oh wow.
I missed.
ये क्या हो गया?
Yeah, see it's all in the wrist. Let me
see. ऊपर से जंप मार के तो नहीं जाना? हाँ.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second.
यार पता नहीं मैं ऊपर कैसे चढ़ी थी मैं भूल गई ऊपर ही जाना है ना हाँ
ये
कूद भाग मत यार, मैं कैसे गई थी मुझे पता नहीं, मैं भूल गई हूँ। लॉर्ड्स ऑफ द रिंग मूवी देखी, पूरी नहीं देखी मैंने, पर हम तो चले एंजॉय द गेम। बाय बाय। इस चीज के ऊपर चढ़ना है या ऊपर नहीं चढ़ना है मेरे हिसाब से, ऐसे कूदा पांदी करनी है।
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
So what's in next?
ले ऊपर कैसे चढ़ाए? पागल है क्या ये भी? ए हट रे भाई, मेरे पीछे पीछे क्या जा रहा है? ये नीचे क्यों जा रहा है भाई यार? अब नीचे जा रहे हो, मुझे भी नीचे आना है क्या? आपके साथ आ रही हूँ।
First try.
All right. No one wants to show off.
Bach gayi.
Okay. Come on, Nate. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Control se kar lo. Yes. Ek minute. ये ले पुलअप्स लगा। आगे कैसे गया ये?
L'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need him.
I hope you're right.
Sunday na ghar pe shanti nahi hoti mere.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
बस आगे जाना। बात क्या कर रही है मेरे से? कुछ नहीं यहाँ पे।
That should hold.
Oh. अरे नहीं, मैंने बहुत जल्दी जंप कर दी। और था WS आगे जा। अरे तू जा ना पहले। ओए भाई ऐसा होता है कि मैं कोई जगह पे ना फंसूं। अब तो पकड़ भाई, इतनी बड़ी जंप करवाई मैंने तुझे। बच्चों कह रहे भाई भाई रुक जा, क्यों गिर जा रहा है?
Landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed.
Okay.
At least take any pictures.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but the camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? Are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Hey, can't wait.
Can we?
I don't see anything to climb here.
Ah! Ooga jump kar. इसमें लटकना है क्या मुझे लग रहा है? ए उधर देख रे भाई, इस सर्कस पर है क्या तू? फटे मुंह। इसको होल्ड करना है। मेरे मुंह की तरफ देख के जंप कर दे गधे। पीछे जाना है? हाँ मुझे पता लग गया। नहीं इतना नहीं, यहां से कूद के तो नहीं मरूंगे। कंट्रोलर से बताओ। ओए हो गया कैन। आ स्विंग नहीं हो रहा था वो कंट्रोलर से। बस आ गए, कुछ है नहीं यहाँ पे, ऐसे जाना तुझे।
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Hey! Pichhe kya ja raha hai? Bhai, phati na ye jump kar rahe hain. एम हार्ड है, बस वाली मुझे एम तो हार्ड है। चढ़ना बंदर। सुंदर जगह।
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Sure would, but I don't miss.
Huh. चढ़ गया, चढ़ गया.
Nathan? Nathan?
What?
ओ भाई.
नो
कमेंट्री लेकर कमेंट्री कर रही है क्योंकि भाई मैं एक तो मैंने फोन साइड पर रखा हुआ था. बोल लिखी जा रही है ये मुझे बताना पड़ा है. सोचो मैंने लिखा भी है नो कमेंट्री, उसके बाद भी लोग पूछ रहे मैं क्यों नहीं बोल रही. तो मैं क्या करूँ. उसके बाद खुद से ही लॉजिक लगाई जा रही है. मेरा मूड खराब है, मेरा मूड ऑफ है, इसलिए बोल रही. मुझे गुस्सा आ गया. मैं लोफ भाई, तुम चाहते नहीं हो मैं मुंह बंद करके खेलूं.
You remember my dead brother, right?
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
Party chal rahi hai ba. Oye ye to?
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just.
Ye to hamare paas bhi tha.
They changed the lot order.
Took a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Before they start the bidding.
10-15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down
there. Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like I don't know. But there's gotta be
some. पर अवनी का साउंड आ रहा है, उसको मैं कुछ नहीं बोल सकती. ना वो मेरे कहने पे चुप हो गई, उसको बोलूंगी चुप हो, ज्यादा स्ट्रीम कर रही हो और वो चुप हो जाएगी.
If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
the
light
sound.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
तो ऐसे लगेगा ना मूड खराब है, लोगों को क्या पता है. तो भाई इसका कोई मतलब नहीं होता है जो इंसान ने लिखा नो कमेंट्री का मतलब है. ये मतलब थोड़ी क्या अगले का मूड खराब है इसलिए उसने नो कमेंट्री लिखा
है.
Give us a few seconds of darkness to work with. Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Con la pasta?
Hey. How are you?
Ciao.
Bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao.
Waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh? That will work.
Bas aadha ghanta ho. और खेलूंगी 6 बजे तक.
ऑलराइट, आई विल गेट टू द ब्रेक रूम.
फिर थोड़ा बाहर घूमूंगी.
यू आर द वेटर, यू आर द बेस्ट पिकपॉकेट. यू हेड डाउन टू द फ्लोर, कीप योर आई ऑन द प्राइस, ओके? लेट अस नो इफ एनीथिंग हिंकी गोस डाउन.
रोजर दैट.
ऑलराइट, लिसन, वी स्टिल गॉट दिस.
दूध की बोतल ला दो इसके ऊपर.
ऑलराइट, फॉलो मी.
वो दूध नहीं देना चाहिए डॉग्स को.
गॉट टू से विक्टर, द इयर्स हैव बीन काइंड टू
यू. थैंक्स. आई चक इट अप फॉर बीगम्स.
या दिस प्याची.
मैं खाली दूध नहीं पीती, बॉर्नवीटा के साथ ही पीती. वो मैंने पी लिया अभी अभी, इसलिए मुंह बंद था मेरा. कहाँ चला गया? ले भाई बहुत सारी लड़कियाँ हैं, कौन सी पसंद आई? चाहिए ये वाली, इन दोनों में से कोई.
Excuse me.
ये भाई इसने जो नेकलेस डाला है भाई वो काइली जेनर वाला है, पर काइली जेनर का थोड़ा बड़ा था, उसके डायमंड्स बड़े थे और असली था. एक सेकेंड ये तो बूढ़ी औरत है ये वो ये वाली सही है ये वाली सही है नहीं 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 अबे भाई आग भाई आग ये थोड़ी जवान लग रही भाई आगे ड्रेस सबने अच्छी डाली है और आगे से शक्ल देखो उनकी सब बूढ़ो वाली एक्सक्यूज भी बोला ना परे हो
Pardon me?
ओ भाई उनके ऊपर क्या चिपकी जा रहा हूँ मैं
Here we are.
और तो ताड़ने बंद कर
yeah, it's locked. Shit, it was open earlier. Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic. I'm gonna have to find another way in.
कार्ड चाहिए रे भाई तो मैं इसको खोलने के लिए इसकी पॉकेट से चोरी करना है हमें अब शायद चलो चोरी करें
I think I can handle a simple lift.
सब सब ठेका तूने उठाया भाई साइड हीरोस को भी कुछ करने दे वही कैसे कैसे चोरी करना है ये भाग गया चोरी कैसे करना है भाग्यो मत अब कुत्ते का पट्ठे अंडी मंडी तू यहां से भागा तो तेरी बातें नहीं सुननी है मुझे भाई हीरो तो सुंदर है बे कहाँ गया वेटर कहाँ गया वो रहा बुड्ढे ले अब वो पलटी मार गया तो थोड़ा सा पागल है क्या भाई मेरा मन कर रहा है लड़के को थप्पड़ मारूं बीच में खड़ी है बीच में भाई इतनी गैप है तू ऐसा क्यों जल रहा है
try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
भाई, लड़की के भाई सब.
Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like that lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross, wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, I bet you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready?
Ready, daddy. Yeah,
gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
भाई मीटिंग चल रही है मैं बता रही बहुत तकड़ी वाली.
Just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
Plan B, बता. हाँ, तू क्या try करने जा रहा है अलग से?
Locked. Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
And it's locked. क्या है दूसरा रास्ता? इसके ऊपर चढ़ जाऊं? ओए ये इस यहाँ से जहाँ चली जाऊँ क्या? ये तो जम कर सकता है, नहीं कर सकता। भाई मम्मी प्याज काट रही मेरी आँखों पे लग रही।
Join. I suppose you brought a f-
yeah, that'll do.
I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. My
us. You need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in there.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. It's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
Good. Let's go put your knife.
Smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh.
Damn it. The ball looks about his size, too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
भाई चलना आ गए
dove viaggi procurano tutta questa
sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come. Check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Oh, is he dear?
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Oh, this idiot.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window up into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? He wakes up with a headache in his underwear. You both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? No, well, we're in Rome.
Can't have power room.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it. Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Poi sob. Per se swing swing. Ah! Oh. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh shit.
Kiske thobde pe karne wala tu?
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! The hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, now. But yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trott Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe?
Kaise sar phire log hai bhai, main to bata rahi hoon.
Your partner here has had too many bloody
Marys.
Cut the bullshit.
you scam your way in here. But if you think about bidding on Avery's cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Spot.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this. Why did I pick the power room?
Wait. भाई क्या जल दिया मुझे आगे जाने की जो लगी हूँ मजे मजे में
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Pronto.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid, where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here.
Is it right now? He has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
Don't worry. You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, Signore, takes all the way to 150,000 euros.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
And then, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec. Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now at 180,000 euros.
Gotcha. Now it's 190,000 euros. All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000.
Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
You had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000 euros.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciarmi! Nessuno!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey! Stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Bro.
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre.
Easy.
Oh.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns. And get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato, d'accordo.
All right. higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. I'm just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here. Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember... I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
You know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify!
Hey, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even?
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. All right, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there!
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Ora, Marie.
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Wow, tak jump karega.
Da questa parte.
Hey, I got it!
ये चढ़ रहे भाई हाँ गोली भी मैं ही मारूं गोली तो मार ही नहीं रहा ये कंट्रोलर से मारने बैठ के ना मर गया ये पड़ेगा क्या भाग रहे ये बढ़िया जब फाइट लेनी हो तो कीबोर्ड पे आ जाओ जम हो रहेगा ही ओ भाई अभी नीचे जाती उसके साथ साथ पीछे है ना तो धीरे धीरे चलता है
almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Oh, good.
पड़ी पड़ी चढ़ना यार ऊपर. अरे ऊपर क्यों नहीं चढ़ा था. चढ़ना उसे पहले निको मारो. ऊपर वाले को मारो भाई. कौन है ये जो दूर से मार रहा है. ओए नीचे बैठना भाई. ये हवा में पंच किसे मार रहा है. bro. मर गया बस
भाई ही
एक जगह से मर के दूसरी जगह मर रही
है.
अरे आगे हिलना भाई, उसके मुंह के सामने खड़ा हो गया. भाग गए हैं खासे है. कहाँ भाग गया मेरा दोस्त? मेरा दोस्त कुत्ते का बच्चा. ये राना मैं तो बस कूद मरो भाई इनसे. भाई कवर दे दे, अब तेरा काम है कवर देना. वहां से नहीं जा सकते क्या? भाई अभी पूरा 1.5 साल लगा के आया है गाड़ी लेने के लिए। हेलो, की हाल बतिया, तुसी दसो।
I hope I don't go to hell for this.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
David's the signal. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's when Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
अब नया चैप्टर वो खेलेंगे हम कल।
Come on. The dates. Huh? Look. 1659. It's the year Avery was born. 1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols? These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
कब से चालू करी है अंचार्टी? आज ही करी है।
Here's the cathedral.
3 घंटे की हो गई, कुछ 8 घंटे की है।
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly. Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is.
मैं तो एक ही दिन में खत्म कर दी थी 9 घंटे में।
हाँ,
मतलब है इजी है, अभी पूरी रात मतलब अभी बैठे रहोगे तो खत्म कर दूंगी, पर खत्म नहीं करनी है गेम। फिर अगले स्ट्रीम में सोचते रहो क्या खेलना है, क्या खेलना है।
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
भाई ब्राउनी, ब्राउनी के बाल देखो।
Nathan is right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now and
एक स्ट्रीम में खत्म हो सकते हैं, तो करनी नहीं है मुझे भाई, पता नहीं क्यों।
थैंक यू फॉर योर इनपुट बोथ ऑफ यू, एक्सक्यूज मी।
हे इट्स मी, या
गेम अच्छी है पर हाँ सही है, अभी जितनी खेली मजा आ रहा
है। Okay, I realize it couldn't have been easy all those years. And I'm sorry for what happened to you, but it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah. I will. Okay. I love you too.
Bye. Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? So we can still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
ब्राउनी पे आइसक्रीम लगा के खा जाओ जनी। नहीं।
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he? They're all concentrated Scepter. Around the cathedral, so that's good.
Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, Unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, oi, 142 subscriber ho gaye. Bhai kab se 139 pe atke hue the?
Scottish Cathedral.
Thank you guys. Jisne bhi subscribe kara hai.
By the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned. Yes, that's true. Plus with the massive bounty on his head.
Acha lo ye. Main hi to maza aayega. Ha, abhi to bechare jail veil se chhoot ke सब प्लानिंग कर रहे थे. कंग्रेचुलेशन एंड सेलिब्रेशन.
सो what happened between you and Leif?
I couldn't deal with him.
I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death.
चलो अभी तो मैं बंद कर रही हूँ. आगे का चैप्टर अब खेलेंगे अगली स्ट्रीम पर. कल मैंने मॉर्निंग में स्टार्ट कर दी है गेम तो खत्म हो जाएगी कल ही. जो रात में या शाम में करी फिर मैं धीरे धीरे खेलूंगी. तो इसी खुशी में ब्राउनी गिफ्ट कर दो मुझे. नो 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 सेव गेम. अरे इसमें और इसमें फ़र्क है क्या कुछ? थीफ एंड में और द लॉस्ट लेगेसी में कुछ अंतर अंतर है क्या? पता है तो बताओ. तो जब शुरू हुई तो मैं देख रही हूँ मैं क्या ये इनमें से शुरू कौन सी करनी है. अब डीएलसी शायद मैंने भी चूज नहीं किया कभी हुई. ओ मैंने गूगल करा था कई जगह लिख रहे थीफ एंड अच्छा है कई जगह लिख रहे लॉस्ट एगेस अच्छा है कि ये क्या भाई एक चीज़ बता दो ना कौन सा खेलना है. सेम है ना. ठीक है थी इवेंट खत्म करके देखेंगे क्या है. वैसे कुछ होगा नहीं ऐसे ही होगा. ये अलग होगा. चलो देखते फिर उसके बाद गाना सुनेंगे गाइस. गाना सुनेंगे भाई. मैंने 80 बारी ये बंद करा है और ये 80 बारी बंद नहीं हुआ. ठीक है वो खत्म करने के बाद देखेंगे क्या है. बाय बाय गाइस. जिसने भी सब्सक्राइब करा है लाइक करके स्ट्रीम देखी है थैंक यू सो मच. अब मिलेंगे कल.